Gill at the corner with Thornton. Oh, man. Thornton levels Gill, hurts him.
Something going here. A much better start to this period. And Bufflin gets decked by Murray. Two large men coming together there. Dustin Bufflin is not a small fellow.
Brought back on by Kyanic.
Oh, was he ever hit by McLaren? My goodness.
The impact of this was absolutely enormous. Kyle.
And I think it did just went by the post.
Oh, my.
Gets his head up, looks, and then here it is here. Just a hip check, and oh, his back caught the partition, the lower part of his back.
Nolan. Trying to steal it from Ludwig back there. And Nolan!
Nolan here makes no attempt to avoid contact with Kelly, with Ed Belfour. And kaboom, you see it right there. After
now Paul Kariya beating his line mate Teemu Selänne, who got leveled by Brian.
This will be short for 2 minutes. There's the hit. Brian Marshman kind of compacting himself as he...
Steer it up to Cullen. Now Peter Krupka.
On the ice, the Sharks went ahead and started finishing.
Oh, baby, run over there by Nolan. Team trailing by two says, I'll do anything to get this thing turned around.
This is Jason Chimera. He scored 2 goals against the Sharks. There's a big hit by Kyle McLaren.
He lets you think, I'm by the guy. Bang!
Oh,
and then boom. That is just sucks all the air out of you.
Brings it up the wing for Minnesota. Drop pass.
Oh!
And a big collision. Douglas Murray taking out Bouchard.
Perfectly legal hit. Bouchard. Boom! That is getting crushed.